And today, it's really not about me. It's not about Pastor Peter. It's not about the province. It's about the children. It's about the pupils that are going to use this facility. It's about the community that's going to use this refurbished primary health institution. It's the parents, it's the pregnant woman that ensures that there's a doctor here and that when they get here, they're going to be served. It's to ensure that our Commissioner for Education puts to good use this facility that the church has deep feet to put out here for us. And so for me, it's really not about just me standing here as your governor. It's about how partnership can work. It's about how we understand what governance truly is about. Governance is about giving up and opening up opportunity for people to help you even govern. So the community and the church have been living together, even without us in Alausa, and they've come together with the cooperation of the local government chairman to put together a use for the children of tomorrow, for the leaders of tomorrow, for the people that we don't know if a governor is going to come out from that school, if a president is going to come out from that school, but they're providing this facility for us. But I want to say also to the pastors and to the men of God that are here today, that actually is what God has asked us to come and do. So you are not doing anything out of place, but you are actually answering and doing that for which you should do, which is in your community, make sure that what resources have been made available for you, you make it to better the life of the people that are around you so that they also can have the same opportunity that God has given to you. And so you are actually populating the doctrine that Redeemed Christian Church of God has been set up. So I want to thank you so very much for that.